All right, with Doyle's Elise Jones, who just hit the game-winning shot to give her team a 50-49 come-from-behind victory over Loranger. Just take us through the last play in which you drove and made a big layup for your team in the last couple of seconds.
Okay, so I saw the time was winding down, so I just looked at Coach to see if she wanted me to slow it down, just wait till the last shot, and she said no go, so I usually don't go left, but I did a crossover, then went to my left to finish with the left-hand layup, and that's how I was just praying that I was going in, and it did. Hopefully a foul would draw, but it didn't, but I'm so glad we got the win.
Judging by the celebration after the game, this was no ordinary victory in November.
Yes, sir, it was not. It was obviously a very big win because they won state last year, just a very good team. And, of course, we're a small school, and we always love getting a win from a big school like that.